My passport has expired. My visa is still valid. Do I need to apply for a new visa?
It's no problem. If your visa is still valid, you can travel to the United States with your two passports, old and new, as long as the US visa is valid, not damaged, and is the appropriate type for your principal purpose of travel. For example, if your main purpose is tourism, you should have a tourist visa. Also, the name, nationality, and other personal data should be the same in both passports.